Hi, you guys. This is Courtney with Access Brevard. We're here at Jamaica Me Crazy at Mambo's in Cocoa Beach. We've got the 506 crew today playing, bringing you some awesome live reggae. Also, DJ Apache. He'll be DJing in between the band sets. And we want you guys to come out. It's always a great time here at Jamaica Me Crazy. Brevard. I'm here with Dirty Harry of the 506 crew. Dirty Harry, tell me how long you've been involved with the band.
I've been involved with 506 crew for like 10 years, 11, 12 years. Longevity. Can't even remember, but it's a long time. Long journey, you know?
And you guys are out of Orlando, is that right?
Yeah, definitely.
So you started in Orlando and you met George through the Bob Marley Cafe.
Yeah, most definitely. But I started in Jamaica. I started in Jamaica like from 1975. DJ and me and Ty and Little John, Kilimanjaro, Supercat, Early B, Brigadier, Joseph Wheel. I am one of the foundation of dancehall. You know, like the grandfather. Yeah, dancehall, yeah.
So we're lucky to have you here at Jamaica Me Crazy.
Yes, it's a blessing to be here, man. And I love it. Yeah, I love it. I love the people energy, you know, I feed off of the energy. And the vibe is positive, you know, so just a blessing to be here.
Yeah, we definitely have a good vibe in Central Florida with the reggae scene. And what do you think of our new venue here in Cocoa Beach?
Yeah, I like it. It have a vibe, you know, the ambience, the beach and everything green. You know, we love things green. Yeah, everything green, so we love it.
Yes, and soon we'll be having an outdoor stage right on the sand, so it'll be even more green. We'll get to dance in the sand. And tell me how often you play here at Jamaica Me Crazy.
We play every first Sunday. Yeah, every first Sunday of the month.
The first Sunday of every month. So we want you guys to come out and support the 506 crew. They play a lot of, you know, amazing covers with their own spin to it. Do you guys have many originals too? Or?
Yeah, we got a lot of original. Like, we got like 3 albums and most of them songs original. And whatever Dirty Harry do is original. Because I don't imitate. You understand? I stand predominant. So everything I sing is I write it or I vibe it. But it's original from the art, you know?
Good, that's the way we like it here. Jamaica Me Crazy.
Yeah, so we tell them, stay ahead of them, stay ahead of them, boy. Bundy wall of them, Lord, the fire, it's eternal, so we keep it blazing. Right, Courtney?
That's right, Dirty Harry. All right, big up, Dirty Harry and the 506 crew. We're lucky to have you. We feel very blessed.
Blessed love to Brevard every time. Rastafari live. See it?
Thank you. moving on. The spirit of Jack will surely lead them on. There was a ring of joy and the session was feeling sweet.
Crazy happening every Sunday, 1 to 7 p.m. See you soon.
Ooh.